What's up, you people? Here we are. Another Grand Theft Auto episode. Today to do the second mission of the Captain, the new Superyacht missions. I'm Lobo from WeDieHard, the clan who's helped me play so long, more than a decade. And yeah, we are here in my office. And today we are going to... I have a minigun. Today we are going to teach you one thing that's gonna be probably useful for you, and that's how to always have a swimming suit with you. So,
oh,
hey,
hi.
Girl,
what
give
do you
me,
need?
Give me.
As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle.
Okay, prepare the vehicle.
Sure, it's on the way to the helipad.
Okay, that's cool. In the way to the helipad, that's what we want. So first of all, we have to go to a clothes store. That's one right here. Right here. Gonna park here, I don't think. Die already. I never see this. Die already for in theater soon. Oh, Ponzo is my favorite. Come on.
Hello.
When the person's not pretty like me, we have to dress well. So over here you have the really fast.
Those are selling fast.
Oh, I forget. Oh, no worries. Really fast scuba. So now you, I don't know, choose one that you like. That all 100 and something. Do I have money? Yeah. All right. And orange, I like orange, like this one too. Hawaii one, pink and so green, bold, gray, white and orange. Sky blue, yellow and stuff. Tiger! I'm a tiger, man. I guess I'm going with the tiger. Bold red. Bold blue. Bold abstract. I like the tiger, man. I'm a tiger. I'm a lobo. I'm a wolf, but... So now what you want to do is go to the outfit saved. Let me first check out what can I... Get the hell out of here. So many things. So many memories! I guess this thing. What the hell is this? Must no armor. Okay, I'm going with this. Bog prep. Oh, it was the bog. Preparation. So... Where is the bog prep? Well, it's here. Sorry. And I'm just going to put scuba diving.
Those are selling like hot
scuba. Okay, I'm okay. Now I have this on my outfit safe. Now I can put my clothes back on. What is my what outfit? Okay, maybe I go with heavy combat so I can show you that the heavy combat don't do nothing on this kind of mission. Yeah, so I'm all suited up.
Bye. Enjoy your purchase.
Thank you. So now I can just come here inventory and put my put my scuba diving when I want. See, scuba. Armor back on. Okay, so let's go. I just have a little message. Okay. don't know why my boat is always here. But okay. I guess he likes the spot. I guess he likes the spot. That's my boat. As you can see, I bought the cheapest boat there is on this account just for us to do these missions. In the other one, I leave the buzzard over here and it appear swift, I think, or whatever the name of the helicopter is for the mission. But I don't have a helicopter even, or a swimming pool. I don't know what is the radio on, but I'm gonna speak a little bit louder so the music is not on YouTube. I'm crazy. A little bit crazy. A little bit.
Hello.
Hello. So you need my help?
Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
Here we go, Salvage. Shut up. Always play hard. And let's confirm. And let's play. Here we go. They always give us the same helicopter. It's one of the fastest, second fastest helicopters in the game. Even if we don't have one. I cannot tell you the name because I can't. That's okay. So this mission have two parts, kind of like that. And in the first part we have to come here and get some stuff from the sea. That's why I put that outfit.
Right. Based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece.
Okay, it's over here. Right? Let me.
Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works.
Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm gonna land it here. Well, they are not red dots. Let's see if they kill me. I think they are just people. Yeah, dock works. Well, can I park here, please? Thank you. So now I'm gonna go to my style, put my scuba diving. Okay, the game will give you some hair breathers, but yeah, with the scuba, well, you can just be here longer. And it's not so hard. They are well marked and they are very visible, see? So it's really easy. Okay, this scuba diving outfit, it's not so cool. With the tiger stuff on the ass, kind of a little bit not really my style, but yeah, we have to salvage this cargo.
My life's not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it?
Thank you. I have a knife. That's such that little thing. Whatever it is.
Get some goodies? Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa, don't point that at me.
Oh my god, my captain. Oh my captain. My captain is being kidnapped. Oh my god. I have to save my captain. So now it's the second part of the mission where we have to save the bloody Australian captain. I like Australian people, but why did you get kidnapped, you bozo? Talking about bozo, I don't need this no more. So as you can see, this is really cool. You can just, I definitely have a lot of outfits, but yeah, or maybe not, maybe it's because I'm here. Okay, I'm scuba diving, no worries. I don't know why. So the captain was kidnapped. Oh captain, my captain, oh my captain, from my yacht is over there as you can see, but he's not very far. To deliver. And now, no. Oh, thank God. Don't shoot the helicopter, okay? I will need it. Okay. Can you kill? Can you die? No. Oh. Can I change clothes now? Please. I don't want to. Oh, okay. I can. No, I can. So let's check out if the heavy combat will do something or not. Well, it's good. That's not about. Yeah, you scream because pain is going to be inflicted to you. Well, not much pain because. Alright, what's your name? That guy. Okay. Come here and die like a man. Another one? They don't. Yeah, stop there, like a bozo. As you can see, yeah, the heavy combat is like nothing.
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny
Captain.
Tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation.
My barman,
for
my
few
beautiful
yachts they
blonde
claim we destroyed.
Barman.
Do you know anything about that? Whatever.
Okay, my
just
helicopter's
come
not so
quickly.
Cool.
Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
So now you see that blue thing over there. If you go there directly, they will kill the barman and the captain. So don't go to the blue ball. What you're gonna do with your helicopter if it's still standing? It's come kind of a position where you can just, you know, snipe people. Because sniping, it's cool. So let's see. I don't know if I have the other sniper. Let's see the captain over there and the barmaid over there. So yeah, that's what you want to do, is kill these two first. But let me just first check if I have another sniper. Yeah, I have a better sniper. Can I see? Thank you. Okay, so one, two, oh damn, two. Oh my god, my captain's gonna die. Okay. And now we just kill one by one. Not really hard. Is everybody there? I think right. There's some people coming too. Not so bright. Really easy mission, as you can see. They are shooting out of nowhere. Okay. That guy's a friend. A lot of people to kill, but yeah, really easy. They cannot come here. They can shoot now, and they can see me. Uh oh, a lot of shots. I don't know what I'm shooting at. What the hell? Oh, okay. It's a house! Is this guy there? Oh, I think so. I think so. Oh, they are over there. That's why I'm getting so much shots. Pick your target, come right up, climb right up and pick your target. Shoot everything that you see, come right up, come right up. Okay, only two, I think. Okay, more than two. What is that? No, no, don't shoot. Don't shoot. Can I see this guy? Yeah. A little head, give me a little head. A little hair. Yeah, a little hair. And I guess that's it. Now I'll just come back to the helicopter if he still moves. Maybe put the Uzi. But yeah, the heavy combat does nothing. It's boring. There's still one guy, but we don't really care. Don't shoot my helicopter. This is rescue. What are you yelling?
Next time I'm taken hostage, you're my first port of call.
Okay.
Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Okay.
Listen, mate. I had no idea.
Don't you die on me,
helicopter. The biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which,
I reckon
that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?
Can you land? Thank you. And that's it. Really not so hard mission. This is double, remember. It's 14,000 and 2,000 and something RP, almost 3,000 RP. Okay. Buy ammo and yada yada yada. Like this very much. This gives a little bit RP, remember. And that is gonna be all for that. I hope you people really think this was helpful for you guys. And really easy mission. And yeah, we are trying to do all the yacht missions because they are contact missions too. So be healthy, be safe, be happy, make the others happy. And we see in the next one. Guess I'm out of here. Peace.
Oh, like, subscribe.